Hi, and welcome back to our open stop motion film project. And this is the last out of schedule test run we make. Yesterday we succeeded getting it to work, so today we will see if we can make it twice, then we are good to go for the future. I think I have tried some stuff today, and it seems it is working. So, but while we are testing record, it's the record where we have the problem, but it was good yesterday, so we will try again today and see if we can manage to take 4 hours of recording and still get it can we get this to work? I'll try to set the time and see if I five start. No. Stop. It was, of course, only 3. And 5, 4. Start. So I'm sure we don't run over time. So, but we shouldn't be doing that now. So, but yesterday I started on this oak, and I didn't get very far. So we will continue with that and see how far we get. I'll move it a little, and then I'll turn this a little so we don't have the glare in the phone. And the meaning of this is I want to make a kind of old hollow oak tree with the room for a mice or something in under it, and or whatever, porcupine. And I put it on this and I didn't have that yesterday. It's because I need some pattern down here when I scan it, or else I cannot, it will not scan right. So it's a must have. Or else it don't go. Satisfied with the quality of the recording yesterday. So hope we can continue that way, because I have had a lot of problems with that. I hope we are over that now. More or less, with computers like this, we will always get some problem off and on. Something fails. But I guess you all know that. I have tried that, been there. It's kind of unavoidable. Sooner or later a hard drive will die, or a graphical card will die, or something like that. This is kind of on the edge of what we can do in a little home studio. On a shoestring budget. This. Be careful not to make it too fragile. But why this is important is because of when you set the lighting afterwards, when we are making a film, then we have some possibilities. We don't have otherwise. Okay. Now you can do Stop out, and if you haven't seen this before, then what I'm doing now is this yellow stuff here is oil-based clay, model clay, so. I guess you can buy that everywhere, in hobby stores or something like that. It's not that fancy. And the fun thing with these oak trees, they can be very old and then they still can, and hollow inside and still be beautiful with the green leafage on and a big crown. Oh, canopy, I don't know what you call it. So we'll see if we can make one that look like that. Sticks in, and these are ordinary grill sticks made on out of bamboo, and the good thing about that is you can break them and they don't separate, so you can just do like this, and it still hangs together. And the reason I made this so much bigger is because I want to make the roots bigger. So. Or shall we say go farther out. Thank you. this looks more real. Always first I just lay it out like this, and then we can get to the details later on. Make it prettier. But now I have some material to work on. Thing is always to get the right proportions, and then later you can make the small detail and stuff. In this case, where the story is about a couple of kids in the Stone Age, a couple of friends, you don't need to have trees 100% right where you can let the imagination play a little bit, apply a little more drama to a oak tree than there actually is in the real life. It don't matter. So if a scientist say that oaks don't look like that 100%, then it's okay. Fairy tale trees, but in this case, the oak tree is a model. Okay. Down on the floor. Get that later. See, I make it very rough to start on. And then we go into details later on. Starting to blow up outside. I don't know if you can hear it in the mic. But the spring has started. In Denmark, finally. There hasn't been much snow, but it has been a long winter. But I know that the US have gotten a lot of snow. Yeah. And this sailor told me once that if you have snow in New York, then we don't have it here. And there is something to it. Thank you. Let me tell you something. It's not always you can get the fingers in where you want them. The one that fell to the floor. Later. There it was. Thank you. Most of the roots here will be buried in the it. The forest floor. Hi, TD. You are not out and demonstrate in Brazil today. I saw in the news that some of you was mad on your president or something, or not very happy with her. I think it was in Rio but I don't, I'm not sure. Something like 40,000 people. It was only a little glimpse I saw. So no, you're right. It probably will not work. Put it on and take it off. That is the name of this game, I think. Like this. What are you working with, TD, in your civilian life when you're not on the interweb? Student, okay. What are your goal? What will it lead to, if you know that already? Or have you not chosen the direction yet? It must be hard nowadays to figure out what direction one want to go. What are your goal? Where would you like to end with your education? If that makes any sense. It is hard to figure out, I know. With my own children, it was very hard to advise them in what direction to go. It was much easier before than you could at least here in Europe you could for example be a carpenter and then you could stay a carpenter all your life, but that's not like that anymore. You have to re-educate yourself along the way a lot of times because the times are changing so fast. Okay. That was one of my educations. I have two. I'm designer and I'm electronic. What do you call it? What are we calling this? Technician. First, my father was a graphical designer, and I became one too. But I have always loved electronics, so I ended up getting two educations. One can say that's actually comes handy now when you are fighting with computers every day and making stuff like this. But that's the first time in my life that it have kind of matched together. Normally it don't match at all. Okay. After Effects is the whole. I have the master collection in Adobe, so the whole Adobe suite is a really good thing. I have worked in that since Photoshop version 3, I think. I have the first one I had. But at that time you couldn't use it, really. Not in the real world. But you can today. It's absolutely, I think, the best days on the market, but it is expensive. I have to make some start to these what shall we call them, shows here, or what we call them in After Effects. but I have not decided what it should be yet. You have to have the idea first, and then you can choose the tool afterwards. But I have to make a little intro. But why? My biggest problem is the music. I don't have a note in my life. I cannot. I have never been able to play any instrument or. And as you can hear on the voice, I don't have to tell you I cannot sing either. So that's my weakest point, that's music. Okay, maybe you have it like me. We really want to, but you are a young man, so you can probably learn. But often you have to choose which way you want to go, and then you go all in on that, and then you cannot get along with. Or you cannot, or don't have time to learn the other stuff. But I don't know. I'm not. I don't have that gene in me. I don't know. You, I don't know that. What is that, a software or something? I will. But I will do it after the live sending, because I'm afraid. No, I can do. I'm afraid to do anything while it's running, but I will seek on it afterwards. figure out what it is. Did you try the video yesterday and did you have any problem with it, TD? Okay, thank you. Don't do that. Some more coffee. That's a good thing. And one more green stick. Oopsie. Oopsie. Now we tilting it on. Thank you.
Thank you.
That was not the on purpose. We have to strengthen the twig a little. Oops, that was not. Think we will let that be a little. It's starting to get really soft. Whoopty. They are a little too thick in the end. Bye, and thank you, TD. Thank you. A little thinner. Yes. It's like in the bakery, this thing. Okay. And always the thickest roots under the thin one, because they came first. If we are gonna make it a little realistic. Thank you. Thank you. think that is enough of those. It's very confusing down on this background here, but we need that one, and it's easier to have it on now than lift it off and when I have to scan it. So put a little on at the time on these twigs because otherwise they kind of sink or drops or what you would call it. If you touch it too much, it gets very fast hot from your hands, and then it kind of gets a little too difficult to do the details. Better to a little time. And then it cools off, and then you can get on it again. Thank you. It's hard for the shoulders to sit up with the arms in there all the time. These old oaks can live in 700 years. They can be really, really old. And even when they are hollow inside, they can still have a nice green leaves at the top. A nice green canopy or crown or what you call it. The kind of tie from the inside and out, and then keep on making new life on the outside, and then the inside just disappear. So we will see if we can do these old giants justice. Once we had big oak all over this country, because but then they used them for tall ships and whatnot. The Navy used a lot of them to timber. There are not that many anymore, because they take a long, long time to get big. And then and when I'm finished with it, I make a, or not finished, but the last thing I do is to make textures on it. There's a lot of texture in the bark on an old oak. But first the proportions and then the details. Hit it and burst your eardrums. To stiffen that a little. Depending on how this bamboo breaks. Sometimes it's very solid, even when I break it. Other times it's not. And this clay is a little heavy. Needed a little support, this one. Back to that one later. Next week on Friday we hit the, let's see, 95. Friday we hit our 100th episode. That's something. Think, and we have made a lot of stuff, and we need to make many times more. Times. and you do things like this, you are always eager to get to the next stage. The stage where you can... The next stage here is to start to build the landscape on the table. And then after that, start to animate what I need to make a lot of persons, a lot of figures first. But the more I, the further I get, I guess the more interesting is it to watch. But the day we fire up the Dragon Frame software, that will be a good day. Dragon Frame, for those who don't know, is the software, Stopmotion software I make. The animation in the film. And that software was the, one of the first thing I bought was one of the last thing I gonna use. So, but I kind of had to see it and try it. Couldn't help myself. And next week on, I hope I can get a lot of stuff printed. Scanned. I have a lot of stuff laying around, need scanning, so it's best to get going with that. Where do we print here? Has to be careful because the oak don't have those fluid forms like other trees. They are more sharp in their bends. So we see that was they are starting on Google Plus, they start to follow you and then they start to spam you because they can. And that is really irritating. They don't have anything to to provide you so they, and they know if they share to the stream, no one will react to it in there. Oh. They start direct mailing you, and that's the spamming. And the only thing they get out of that is they get blocked. When you share to the stream on YouTube or anywhere else, people can decide for themselves if they want to see it or not. And if they don't want, then it cannot help to ram it down their throats. That's the way you destroy all social networks that it's doing exactly that. Trolling and spamming. That's why we cannot have nice things. Always some idiots who want to destroy it. And then I do this. Same thing I do there. them like this, and then oops, sorry, I hit the mic. Stick in it. Thank you. Oh. Something like that. But I always say but my arm is busted and I'm finished for today. So I'll say thanks for those of you who watched, and see you tomorrow afternoon, 8 p.m. Plus one UTC, and I will start the pre-recording of what we did tonight. And if you will see other episodes, the first many episodes we made, then you are always welcome to look at pixelfantasies.com. They all are up there. So thank you and good night.